again. This time we are going to see my landing of American Boeing 787-9. Okay, this is a replay of what I learned, how I learned. As you can see that the runway I'm approach, ILS approach to runway 25R or 26R. Okay, then I slowly reduce the thrust and I slowly reduce thrust to make the plane slower and reduce the thruster to make the plane slowly and smoothly. The wing flex is called that. You can see that the wings are like a bit going up. That is called a wing flex. Okay, we are approaching. I'll beat slowly down the nose. The runway is quite close. Okay, I need to slowly draw. That's the throttle, I did that just now. Okay, it's gonna be down in how many minutes I think. Okay, slowly. Okay, I reduce a bit. My own back a bit, the throttle. And the thrust. Okay, now I'm putting the gears down because it's quite near. Landing gears down. You can see from here the runway is just right in front. Okay, I'm going to start the landing already. I'm slowly reducing the engine, starting up and starting down, so that the plane will land smoothly and steadily. Okay, the plane is going down. Descend a bit. Descend the nose down. Just like just now the 737, but this is a 787-39. The 787-9 is quite a typical well-known plane. is actually also a part of a A350. Okay, let's begin the descent. As you see that the plane is going down smoothly. Okay, we are going to land. Okay, we are going to touch down. But this part, we need to reverse the thrust in order to stop this plane. Okay, boom. In order to stop this plane, you have to reverse the thrust. And that is how the American 787 lands. Okay, let's see you next time on the next video.